Hare Krishna, Hare Rama, Hare Rama. is called like Anyor Gram. इस ग्राम का नाम अन्योर ग्राम है जिसको अभी पार हम लोगों ने किया. The village is called Anyor Gram. Why it is Anyor Gram? Annakoot festival was done here. Krishna once told to her mother, "Mother, what are you doing?" He told that, "Go to your father. I have no time to speak anything. हमको समय नहीं है. इसलिए उन्होंने बतलाया उसके पिताजी ने ये इंद्र का यज्ञ होगा. He told that we are going to celebrate a very big but for yajna or all kinds of yajna, and we will offer it all to Indra because Indra gives rain, क्योंकि इंद्र पानी बरसाता है और इससे फसल होती है, गौओं की रक्षा होती है. Cows are supported by that grass. So much water, plenty of water here. In Radha Kund, Shyam Kund, in Mansi Ganga, Kusum Sarovar, Govinda Kunda, Naval Kund, Aspara Kund, all are very full up by sweet water. Always rain by Govardhan. Govardhan se yahan par pani ki varsha hoti hai. Aur is tarah se gayon palti hain. You should come down, otherwise they are not sitting. Seeing me. इसलिए यहाँ पर इंद्र का यज्ञ होगा और हमारी मनोकामनाएं उसे पूर्ण होगी. By this sacrifice and offering to Indra, we will be satisfied and he will give benediction. Krishna answered, where there is no Indra puja, why rain? Why cows are there? How everything is maintained? यहाँ पर इंद्र की पूजा नहीं होती, वहाँ क्या पानी नहीं बरसता, वहाँ की धन धान्य से लोग नहीं रहते, इंद्र की पूजा की जरूरत नहीं है. यहाँ गिरिराज गोवर्धन की पूजा की जरूरत है. We want to worship गिरिराज गोवर्धन because he is गोवर्धन, not इंद्र is गोवर्धन. गोवर्धन means go, gop, gopi, cows, all the senses, all are called go. So Giriraj Govardhan makes them happy and he fulfills all the desires of all. इसलिए गोवर्धन की पूजा होनी चाहिए. इसलिए नंद बाबा ने इंद्र की पूजा के बदले गिरिराज गोवर्धन की पूजा की व्यवस्था की. सारे ब्रजवासी लोग छकड़ों में भरकर पुआ, माल पुआ और तरह तरह के द्रव्य सब भरकर और यहां पर ले आए. दे बिगन टू मैनेज ऑन द कार्ट्स, बुलॉक कार्ट्स, सो बिग बिग. दे टुक लैक्स एंड मंथ्स ऑफ पूरी पकवान एंड ऑल अदर थिंग. At that time, big ponds were filled up by rabadi, milk, butter, and so on. And they began to offer Krishna to Govardhan Giriraj. Govardhan ko wo log dene lag gaye. Us samay Krishna ne inki pratiti ke liye swayam Giriraj chaturbhuj roop dharan kar wahan par prakat hue. Krishna to give them so much faith on Giriraj, he became in the shape of four-handed Narayana. And Krishna offered all the presentation which were prepared by all the gopis. Or Giriraj Govardhan apne charo haathon se bade lambe haath karke usko khane lege. At that time, when they offered all these things, Giriraj Govardhan, with his four hands, at once began to take all from far away, from nearer, here and there, lakhs and lakhs months of puri, pakwan and all sweets. In a moment he took all and he began to tell,
bring more,
anore, anore. So this village was called anore, anore, meaning bring more and more. My appetite has not been fulfilled. Hamara abhi bhook, abhi pyaas, abhi gaya nahi. Aur unhone Manasi Ganga ka pura pani khench liya. He took all the water of Manasi Ganga and all the ponds nearby. All were dried. All the milks, butter, rabadi, malpu and everything he took in his stomach at once. Sab kuch unhe kha liya. Jab aur maangne lage to Krishna haath jod karke unse bole. When he began to bring more, then Krishna folded his hand and told, oh, whole world is in your stomach. Anyone cannot fulfill your stomach. How we can, only the poor gopis can quench your thirst and fulfill your satisfy. So you should be pleased with your mercy. Aap apne aap prasann ho jaiye. Then Krishna told to all the gopis, oh, you are seeing, have you seen ever Indra? You are worshipping him from thousand and thousand years. आप लोगों ने इंद्र की पूजा कर रहे थे, कभी इंद्र आकर के वरदान दिया, देखो तो ये सब वरदान दे रहे हैं. इंद्र नेवर केम एंड ही वाज नॉट सेटिस्फाइड बाय योर ऑल यज्ञ, बट नाउ गिरिराज इन अ मोमेंट ही इज सो हैप्पी एंड ही इज गिविंग दर्शन टू यू ऑल एंड ही इज फुलफिलिंग ऑल द बेनिडिक्शन एंड ऑल काइंड्स ऑफ डिजायर यू वांट. इफ यू विल डू परिक्रमा ऑफ गोवर्धन, आप गोवर्धन की परिक्रमा करेंगे, गिरिराज इन एनी शेप ऑफ एनी डिवोटी विल ऑलवेज बी प्रेजेंट विथ यू एंड ही विल सी व्हाट डिजायर ही वांट्स एंड फुलफिल एट वंस. यू सी दैट सो मेनी डिवोटीज आर डूइंग परिक्रमा विथ
दंडवत,
नॉट ओनली दंडवत, एट ए टाइम एट ए प्लेस दे आर डूइंग 108 दंडवत and then to next place. So hard austerities they are doing. But why they are doing? Not for Krishna, only to satisfy their worldly desires. They are so unlucky. Very rare they will want ekanti Krishna bhakti. And anyone wants that my marriage should be done, I have so child, a son and daughter, at once he gives out. If he wants any opulence, he gives at once. But if anyone wants that I want to serve conjugal, so conjugal love should come to me, then he thinks something. He gets very rare to anyone. There are so many regions. So you should not try to desire any worldly thing. आप लोग कभी भी जगत की कोई चीज मत मांगिए. मुक्ति मत मानिए, धन मत मानिए, ऐश्वर्य मत मांगिए, कोई भी चीज. डोंट यू शुड विश एनीथिंग एक्सेप्ट टू बी द दासिका ऑफ राधिका, पाल्य दासी ऑफ राधिका. नेवर यू वांट एनीथिंग एल्स. देन गिरिराज एनी हाउ ही कैन गिव, ही हैज पावर टू गिव. कृष्ण हैज गिवन पावर अथॉरिटी टू गिव दिस प्रेम. मल्ली जमुना गिरिराज गोवर्धन राधा कुंड एंड श्याम कुंड, they are authorized to give this. Also Gopishwar Mahadev, they are authorized to give this. But in among them, Haridas, Giriraj is Haridas Varja. He can easily give this thing. So all our Goswamis has prayed like this. Yani par, they worshipped Giriraj and they did parikrama. Some olds and those who couldn't walk, they climbed on the bullock cart and malpua they were taking and going. Log malpua khate hue jhoothe haath se aur aise hi ghum parikrama kar rahe the, kirtan karte hue, dance karte hue, is prakar se परिक्रमा वो कर रहे थे और सब उपासना में कष्ट है, किंतु ब्रज में राधा कृष्ण गोवर्धन और उनके परिकरों को सेवा करने में कोई भी कष्ट नहीं। खाओ पियो मौज करो और भगवान का भजन करो। 365 प्रकार का भोग लगेगा कल अन्नकूट में, और खाओ पियो यहाँ तक और भजन करो। जय 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 श्री राम। वेरी इजी टू प्लीज, वी कैनॉट प्लीज ब्रह्मा, वी कैनॉट प्लीज वेरी इजिली टू इंद्र और एनी डेमी गॉड्स आर शंकर आर गणेश, बट वेरी इजिली वी कैन प्लीज गिरिराज गोवर्धन कृष्ण एंड हिज एसोसिएट्स। तो यहीं पर उनका पूजन हुआ था, यहीं पर माधवेंद्रपुरी आए थे और वहां पर अन्नकूट किया था, एंड फ्रॉम ए वेरी नियर प्लेस हियर ही वॉज हाइडिंग हिमसेल्फ इन द अर्थ, एंड माधवेंद्रपुरी केम एंड ही डिस्कवर्ड गोपाल जी एंड अगेन ही डिड प्रतिष्ठा देयर एंड ए बिग अन्नकूट फॉर 15 डेज आर वन मंथ कंटिन्यूअस इट वॉज गोइंग ऑन। सो दिस इज द प्लेस, दिस इज संकर्षण कुंड, संकर्षण इज हियर। When Krishna killed Shankachur and he took the money of that Shankachur and it gave to Baladev Prabhu and Baladev Prabhu anyhow managed to give it to Srimati Radhika. So he is also here. There is a kund here, Gauri Kunda. The Gauri Kund is the place of Chandravali, Padma and Shabya. They always try to bring Krishna with them. But somehow, Rupmanjari and all others manage. From there they take to Krishna and they take him to Radha Kund and Sham Kund to meet Radhika. Yahan par Gauri Kund hai. Gauri Kund mein Chandravali se milne ke liye Shabya aur Padma तरह तरह से चेष्टा करके कृष्ण को वहां ले जाती है, और उपमंजरी इत्यादि किसी प्रकार से छल बहाना करके और वहां से लेकर के राधा कुंड श्याम कुंड में कृष्ण से मिलाती है। यहाँ पर बहुत अद्भुत अद्भुत स्थान है, इसकी महिमा हम लोग 2-4 घंटे में भी बोलेंगे तो खत्म नहीं होगा। इफ यू विल एक्सप्लेन ऑल दीज थिंग्स फॉर इयर्स एंड इयर्स वी कैनॉट कम्प्लीट। So we are doing pranam to this place and now we are going further. Gaur Pramanande!
Gaurikund ki side mein Maharaj.
Liya, liya. Hai? Photo liya?
Ye paas hi mein. Is khet ke paas mein.
Thank you.
हेलो, हम लोग यहाँ उपस्थित हुए हैं।
ये कौन से मंदिर में देखो, यहाँ आपको मालूम पड़ेगा कुंड जितने भी होते हैं
ना, इंद्र कुंड। यहाँ पर जब इंद्र ने और उसके साथ गिरिराज जी का अन्नकूट महोत्सव हुआ, उससे देवराज इंद्र बिगड़ करके बोले कि अरे ये बाचालम बालिशाम स्तब्धम पंडितम अज्ञवानिना, ये बाचाल हैं, बालिश हैं, स्तब्ध हैं, अभिमानी, और हमारी पूजा बंद करवा दी और गिरिराज जी की पूजा कर ली। अच्छा ठीक है, इन ग्वाल वालों को और सबको हम शिक्षा देंगे। इस प्रकार कह करके देवराज इंद्र ने पानी बरसाया, 7 दिन तक घना घोर मूसलाधार पानी बरसा, जिससे कि ब्रज भूमि में चार गायों को प्यार करते हैं, उनको चराते हैं, इसलिए देव राजेंद्र सुरभि माता को सुरभि गाय को आगे करके यहाँ पर आए आ करके आकाश गंगा के पानी से उन्होंने गंगा जी का अभिषेक किया, उन्होंने कृष्ण का अभिषेक किया जो कि सुरभि गाय को आगे करके आकाश गंगा के पानी से जो अभिषेक किया था गोविंद नाम से गो
गोविंद कुंड
ब्रजवासीज आर डूइंग वर्शिप ऑफ द गिरिराज गोवर्धन एन इंडिपेंडेंट फ्यू इयर्स एंड इट्स ऑल हाउ दे आर सो इग्नोरेंट दैट दे स्टॉप माय वर्शिप आई शुड गिव देम अ गुड लेसन. So he said is all clouds, Sambhartak Megh and heavy shower of rain. When Indra came to know that Krishna is Supreme Personality of Godhead, then he think I have done very great offense. So I have apologized to him. But he has not dared to come to Krishna directly. Indra knows that Krishna loves cow so much. So he takes shelter of Suravi cow and came to here and apologized to Krishna. This Govinda name is eternal of Krishna's name, yet it is manifested by Indra. But Purvacharya, that is Madhavendra Puripad, is due to live in this area and is to do bhajan in the place of Madhavendra Puripad. And you have heard that Bhagavad is to do fire sacrifice near Dhanivartan Kunda. Krishna want to meet with Braj Gopis, but their parents don't allow to go alone anywhere else because now they are in tiny age. So Krishna want to meet, so Krishna order his Jogmaya. Jogmaya impact in this fact in Gargacharya's heart. Then Gargacharya announced, if anyone join or if anyone donate any ghee or butter or yogurt, and then he's so much fortunate, your husband will be very powerful and very fortunate. So all Brajavasis send their daughter to distribute, donate ghee. So Srimati Vishwanandani also used to come here with his all friends, all his girlfriends, to join in the sacrifice of Bhargava Rishi and donate ghee. So from Madhavendra Puripad doing bhajan here, from here he discovered Gopalji, at present Gopalji Napadjar. After that we shall go ahead and we shall hear another pastime from Srila Gurudev and Vaishnava, Sadhe Krishna. Gaur Premanande Hari Bol. Raksha, Tanga, they cannot go with us. They should go by road, car and all, everything. And we are going through forest, very beautiful forest. And you will soon, and again you will meet at Navalkund and Apsara.
Lady Darshan are always from the forest. So Maharaj will be going by the forest.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. peacock, he is dancing in his hole. So this is like that tail. Or cow is sitting here and back side is here. And eyes are there. And mouth has come inside this stomach. You are seeing how beautiful now and how it was beautiful at the time of Krishna. So many kinds of trees and creepers. And they are walking very near to Giriraj. But you should always be careful that any stone of Giriraj should be touched in your feet. पैर नहीं ना लगता है इसके लिए सब समय सावधान हो सकते हैं. अब हम लोग धीरे 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 और आगे नवल कुंड और अस्परा कुंड में पहुंचे कीर्तन करते हुए आप लोग के जिस दो कीर्तन ओ लेडीज इन देयर ग्रुप दे कैन डू कीर्तन एंड दिस डिवोटीज मेन डिवोटीज कैन डू फॉरवर्ड दे कैन डू. All should do kirtan. No one should close their mouth. No stopping kirtan. All. Those who will chant here in hands, I will take their malas with my hands. And I will give it to monkeys, they will be. They are imitating only. माना कर नहीं सकते हैं. जहाँ पर हरिनाम का कीर्तन की ध्वनि आ रही है वहाँ पर फिर ये जप तप नहीं हो रहा है. उसे श्रेष्ठ लाख गुना श्रेष्ठ है सामूहिक कीर्तन. और जहाँ सामूहिक कीर्तन नहीं होगा इफ नो कलेक्टिव कीर्तन नाम संकीर्तन देयर वी कैन हरे कृष्ण अदरवाइज ऑल विश्व डो कीर्तन डांसिंग एंड डूइंग कीर्तन. Go Prabhupada!
I wouldn't do it with your toes.
Okay. Water. Melted in water. And she became Apsara. Srimati Radhika is Apsara. Also his name, her name is also Apsara. Called Puchari, last end of Giriraj Govardhan in south. This is the last end of Giriraj Govardhan in south. And from here we will return. So this is called Lauta. Lauta means the place of return. जहाँ से हम लोग गिरिराज जी की परिक्रमा करते हुए दक्षिण में लास्ट एंड में और वहां से फिर हम मुड़ जाते हैं लौट जाते हैं इसलिए ये प्लेस लौटा के नाम से प्रसिद्ध है. यहाँ पर लोगों को मूर्तियां ऐसे बनाती हैं जैसे आदमी सो रहे हैं और उनकी देवता से वो पैसा कमाने का एक धंधा केवल. हम लोग इस स्थान को प्रणाम करेंगे और प्रणाम करके हम लोग इधर में मुड़ेंगे. पासी में राघव जी की गुफा है. राघव जी महाप्रभु उनके आदेश से जीव गोस्वामी के आदेश से श्यामानंद प्रभु नरोत्तम ठाकुर और श्रीनिवास आचार्य को परिक्रमा कराई थी ब्रजमंडल 84 कोष की. वो पहले यहीं आए और राघव पंडित जी उनको लेकर के ब्रजमंडल में 84 कोस की परिक्रमा कराई थी. यू नो वन ऑफ दी एसोसिएट्स ऑफ श्री चैतन्य महाप्रभु वाज राघव पंडित. He used to live in a cave here. And Jiv Goswami told him, ordered him, take Narottam Thakur, Srinivas Sachar, and Shyamananda Prabhu. And they went to do parikrama of 84 crores of Brajamandal. He became so happy and he took them and he went through all 84 crores of Brajamandal parikrama. 84 क्रोस भजन मंडल की उनकी परिक्रमा की और उनकी जो धाम महात्म है कहाँ पर कौन कौन सी कृष्ण की लीला हुई सब को उन्होंने डिटेल के साथ में बतलाया था. He told, he explained all the past times of Krishna. In first place, first past times of were going on and he explained everything there. तो हम लोग यहाँ पर नवलकुंड और अस्परा कुंड में आए हैं. We have come to this Aspara and Navalkunda because they made a rush. At that time, lakhs and lakhs kadam trees were here. In continuous, about so many miles were covered with only kadam tree. Very near to this place, even I think more than thousands kadam tree are there. And their leaves in a such a way that it we can think it like a dona, like a cup. And Krishna used to take butter, makhan and mishri in that and used to take with all the cowherd boys. So Krishna once came here and he was doing rash with all the gopis here or then under the kadamba tree and doing so, they melted. Krishna melted like amrita.
Nectar.
Nectar. And that water or nectar came in the shape of this kunda, Navalakunda. And Srimati Radhika was melted. And she became this Apsara kunda. So, if you are worshipping and praying to Navalakunda and Asparakunda, they can give their devotion and their dasya. So we are praying to Krishna that Shyam Sundar Shikhanda Shekhar Sumara Bhasmurani Munwar Aradhika Rasik Mantipan Deshwa Priya Charana. And from Krishna we are praying, from Radhika, that we should have conjugal love, affection and service also to your most beloved Krishna. So we chant Hare to please Krishna and we chant Krishna to please
Radharani.
So we will do here. Gaur Premanande. I think that you are so much fortunate. Anyone can come. And simply running, they can do parikrama outside. But I have taken you from inside, very nearer to Giriraj Govardhan. And so many good forests, very beautiful forests, and in these places. So I think that your coming and spending so much money, thousands of money from coming from France, England, America, Latin America, Australia, Costa Rica, all places.
Holland,
Malaysia, Singapore.
So your life is now successful. Don't forget
this.
I want to give a seed of bhakti in your heart forever. And you should try to develop it by Shramanam, Kirtanam, Smaranam and all. Go.
Hey, hey, go.
Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Hare
Krishna. Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna. My dear mother, you should sit there out of our many times. You should go play. जहाँ हम लोग आए हैं ये कदम बखंडी है. Where we have come, this place is known as कदम बखंडी. When we came first, about 54 years before, with our Guruji, about 500 devotees here. It was full of Kadamba tree and Tamal tree. Each pair, everywhere, very soon they had disappeared because Kaljuga is coming on. So I think thousands and thousands of pairs of Kadamba and Tamal tree here. This is the place of Rasasthali. Ye Rasasthali hai. Gopiyon ko pyaas lagi, to yahan par unhone sarovar bana diye. He made so many ponds to quench the thirst of gopis. Radha Pandit used to be here in this very solitary place when it was very dense forest. जब यहाँ पर गंभीर बनता तो महाप्रभु के परिकर जी राघव पंडित जी यहाँ पर आते थे. अभी भी केव उनका है. स्टिल केव इज देयर. सो दिस प्लेस इज वेरी हाई क्लास ऑफ प्लेस. कदम बखंडी जिरास स्थली ऑफ राधा एंड कृष्ण एंड ऑल द गोपीज. Now all the trees are and creepers are going away, passing away. They are feeling separation. You will see the trees falling down like Dundavat Pranam and they are in faint life. Not only they are weeping. But you should see, aap log jo samjhenge, yahan ke jitne bhi ped, paudhe, ghaas, ये सब अप्राकृत सच्चिदानंदमय है। जत्किंचित त्रिण गुल्म की कठमुखम गोष्ठे समस्तं वितत् सर्वानंद मुकुंद दैतक लीलानुकूलम शास्त्रैरेव मोहर मोहर निशंकितं जान्त्या ब्रह्मादेरपि सत्स्पृहं ततो सर्वं मयाइदं वन्दितम्। हम सबको प्रणाम करते हैं यहाँ पृथ्वी पर लता तीर्ण गुल्म यहाँ तक की सूखे ये सब चीजें भी यहाँ तक यहाँ के सांप बिच्छू केकड़ा सबको हम प्रणाम करते हैं। सभी सच्चिदानंदमय है वे डूब प्रणाम सष्टांग प्रणाम टू ऑल दी क्रीपर्स ऑल दी सर्पेंट ऑल दी स्कॉर्पियन ऑल मस्किटोज एंड एवरी वन because all are transcendental and they are helping and serving in Krishna and Radhika here. How they can serve us? There was a serpent here. In the Ras, Srimati Radhika did man here. He became some angry. And at once he left the Ras and left Krishna. And she was going to his place, Radha Kunda. Krishna wanted to satisfy her, pacify, but she could not be pacified. Wo man nahi shaki. And when she proceeded further, a very big black serpent came and he was being hush. And Srimati Radhika saw and at once returned and running she came in the lap of Krishna itself. His man and everything was. उनका मान इत्यादि सभी चला गया और वह जल्दी से लौट करके कृष्ण की गोदी में गिर पड़ी। इस तरह से यहाँ के पशु पक्षी कीट पतंग पीकॉक्स ऑल दे व्हाट डूइंग सिंगिंग के का के मींस हु कैन कंट्रोल कृष्ण श्रीमती राधिका का मान और उनका धैर्य लोक लज्जा ये हिमालय पहाड़ से भी ऊंचा है। मान धैर्य एंड सल्किनेस एंड एवरीथिंग इज सो हाई मोर देन माउंटेन हिमालय माउंटेन बट कृष्ण वेरी इजिली विथ हिज फ्लूट ही कैन break it. So K Krishna and who can control this very mad elephant like Krishna in a minute moment Srimati Radhika can find and control this very big elephant. Radhika Krishna ki jo premmayi shakhiyan hain ये प्रेम तरंगिनी है। इस प्रेम तरंगिनी में लीला कल्लोल करने वाले कृष्ण मत्त हस्ती के समान हैं और उनको कंट्रोल करने वाली श्रीमती राधिका है। उनके अतिरिक्त और नहीं कोई है इसलिए के राधिके का सो दे आर डांसिंग एंड टेलिंग कृष्णा राधे राधे इन कृष्णा हियर पैरट्स टेल they take side of Krishna and their Krishna is more beautiful but Madan Mohan is very beautiful but she parrots are telling if Srimati Radhika is with him then he is beautiful otherwise he is like zero Saipat Nirvishesha Brahma so everything here always helping Krishna and Radhika here so this place is so sacred we are going do pranam to this place and then we will proceed further gau pranamande
jetta gora hari bo hari bo hari bo Go Premanande!
pranam to Govardhan, touching your head only to Giriraj Govardhan Shila. Don't touch any Govardhan Shila with your feet. And you should do pranam.
Something money, donation.
Giving their
backs
towards sun, and in half, lady devotees can see. Separate, in lines, and we are offering something to Surabhi, and Surabhi is offering to Radha and Krishna. This only, now you should see, and then I give. In line, you can see.
Thank you.
Worship him as Krishna himself. So it seemed that there was some contradiction. How could it be solved? And he gives the example that actually, he gives the explanation actually, Giriraj is Krishna himself playing the role of his own servant. And he quoted the example of Lord Nityananda, who although he is Krishna's first expansion, Lord Balaram, he is also serving Krishna because everyone is by nature Krishna's servant. So, in that way, Giriraj is Krishna, at the same time he is Krishna's best servant, and we worship him in both ways.
Your class this morning?
No, all together. But we understood that from my and his classes. But he understood, yes.
That,
everything
that Lord Giriraj is
addressing them.
Haridasa Varya is the greatest servant of Lord Krishna, as well as he enacts the pastime of, which we heard today, in Anayor, where he takes a four-armed form and he receives all the offerings from his devotees. So in both cases he's worshipable. We see that he's offered Tulsi at his lotus feet. Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu offered Tulsi. So we see that
what means?
Only Vishnu Tattva is only Vishnu Tattva is offered Tulsi. So, in that sense, Giriraj is worshipable as Vishnu Tattva. But similarly, Maharaj has told us previously that for the pastimes of Radha and Krishna to be enacted within the caves and hill areas of Govardhan, that Lord Giriraj himself must be a very confidential servant of Srimati Radharani to be allowed entrance into those very confidential pastimes. So in that case, the identity of Giriraj Govardhan is of another nature. So it's three natures, in fact. It's worshipable as a servant, as Haridasa Varya, as Vishnu Tattva, and also as a servant of Srimati Radharani, that he can be taking part or witnessing those very confidential pastimes on Govardhan Hill. More? So this morning Maharaj was also telling the how Govardhan came here with Tattva.
Anyone can tell?
Govardhan is the heart of Srimati Radha.
Govardhan is the heart of Srimati Radha. It came from the heart. And Govardhan is the manifestation of Srimati Radha. If it was not so, if he was not from Srimati Radhika, then he was a servant or Vishnu Tattva. Vishnu Tattva cannot see the pastimes of Krishna and Gopi. Nityananda Prabhu Baldev cannot join in Rash. And there Gopis and Krishna, especially Radhika, is meeting with Krishna. Baldev Prabhu, Nityananda Prabhu, or anyone, Siddham Subal, they cannot come. Yashoda cannot come. Nand Baba don't come. Who will come? Only Gopis can come. The Sakhis of Srimati Radhika, they can come. Lalita, Vishakha, all can come. So, but we see that Govardhan has become groves. Govardhan has become caves in which all the Gopis, without any shame, they used to meet with Krishna and to serve Krishna, and Krishna was serving them, Srimati Radhika. So it must be that he was not any male form. He was not servant of Krishna, not Haridas Varya, but what? Haridasi Varya. Was Haridasi Varya. So he served Krishna, and so mostly in groves, caves, in Radha Kunda, there are so many Ananga Manjari Kunja, Swananda Sukhada Kunja, Lalita Kunja, Vishakha Kunja, Chitra Kunja, all eight made, and also Rup Manjari, Rati Manjari, Lavang Manjari, Rup, and all other Manjari. There are groves. They meet and serve Radha and Krishna conjugal, and sometimes they meet. If Krishna is playing dhula, can Siddham Subal come? If he is playing with cowherd voice, then they may be there, but no gopi will be there. And if he all are swimming Radha and Krishna conjugal, no sakha, no one can come. All these things have took place in Govardhan. Also Nishanta Leela, so many Leela, Madhyanna Leela is there. So Govardhan is Shakshi. Govardhan is witness of all leaders. Rasanati Navajuno, Sakshini, Dani Kele, Dutapana Palavidang, Shyam Veding Prakashya, Rasik Barakulanang, Mod Mash Pali Anami, Nijanikat Nivasam, the Savnath Das Goswami is praying. Who is he? Savnath Das Goswami? Rati Manjari. And he is playing like this, praying. In that mood. So Govardhan can give, he has power to give all these things. Jamuna can give, Lalita can go. They can give all this. No male person. So Giriraj Govardhan must be the Radhati Varji means the manifestation of Radhika herself. So we can get something more gainful if he is a Haridas Varya. But if he is Vishnu Tattva 400, what he will have? Nothing. Especially, we are Rupanuga. No? In the guidance of Rupa Goswami. Also, we follow Raghunath Das Goswami, all Goswami. And they were Rupanuga, all Goswami, after Rupa Goswami. What they want? What is their mood? To serve conjugal. Especially, inclination to Srimati Radhika. So, what Raghunath Das Goswami is telling? What Rupa Goswami is telling? What Srimati Radhika and her Sakhis are telling? They are also telling like this, Haridas Varja. Gopika bhi kudito Haridas Varja. Gopika. And Srila Raghunath Das Goswami is telling that himself Srimati Radhika is telling, no difference. Srimati Radhika is one of the gopis. So all are telling like this. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu telling that Krishna is, Viraj is himself Krishna. No? No doubt, his authority. But if Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is telling that Giriraj Govardhan is himself Krishna. No? But gopis, Raghunath Das Goswami, Rupa Goswami, all are telling that Haridas Varya. And Mahaprabhu is telling that Krishna. Whom we should obey? To whom? To whom?
Whom we follow, that is
Rupanuga
word line.
Yeah. Then we'll be more gainful. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu has two modes, inner and outer. When he is outer and not taking the mood of Srimati Radhika, he is Krishna. And when taking the mood of Radhika and beauty of Radhika, and his mood and telling Krishna, Krishna, Krishna. This is the inner thing. So if he is telling in inner that what Radhika has told, he must tell like that. And if he is the outer sense, then he will be Krishna and Krishna is telling. So we must follow Srimati Radhika. So we should know that he is Haridas Varija. Especially the manifestation of Radhika. Then she can give us Radha Gopi Prem, Radha Dasya. So we should try to think like this.
মহারাজ রঘুনাথ দাস গোস্বামী কোন সময় তিনি ওই গুঞ্জা মালাকে রাধারানীর স্বরূপ মনে করতেন আর কিছু ওখানটায় কিরকম হবে
গুঞ্জা চৈতন্য মহাপ্রভু মোট বাজ দ্যাট গুঞ্জা মালা বাজ ইজ লাইক শ্রীমতী রাধিকা অ্যান্ড গিরধর শিলা বাজ লাইক কৃষ্ণ
রঘুনাথ
দাস সো হি ইউজ টু ডু লাইক সো সাধারণ সাধক জেনারেল সাধক ক্যান ফলো দিস বাট এসপেশালি হু ওয়ান্টস টু বি রাধা দাস্য দেন শুড ফলো আউটওয়ার্ডলি we can give tulsi in the lotus feet of Giriraj, no harm. But we should know always that she is Radha Srimati Radhika manifesto. And then we will be more than what I told about how Giriraj Govardhan came here, how he manifested himself. Who can tell? You?
This morning Maharaj related two pastimes, how Giriraj Maharaj came. One was that Pulastya Muni was performing austerities in Kashi, but it seemed very dry because there were no mountains there, very beautiful, ornamented. So he went to Dronachal, who was the father of Giriraj, and he requested that he should take Giriraj Govardhan to Kashi. So in the end Giriraj agreed, but he put one condition that if Pulastya Muni put him down then he would remain in that place, he wouldn't move on. So Pulastya Muni agreed, and when he came here he had an urgent call of nature, so he put Giriraj down, and then when he tried to pick him up again, he was unable. So he was angry with Giriraj and said that you didn't come with me to stay here in this place, but you were supposed to come to Kashi. And Giriraj said, no, I'm staying here. Then Pulastya Muni cursed him that you'll be reduced by one mustard seed every day, the height of one mustard seed every day. So Giriraj said, that's all right, I don't mind. That was one pastime. And the other pastime was that when Ramchandra was making the bridge to Lanka, he told the monkeys, Hanuman and all the Vanaras, to throw mountains, rock, stones, whatever they could get. So Hanuman brought Giriraj, and then just as he came to this place, Ramchandraji gave the order that the bridge was made and whatever mountains or rocks or everything, they should just leave exactly here. So then Hanuman put Giriraj down in this place. So there are two reasons why Giriraj Maharaj is here in this particular area.
Any question?
How can both stories be true?
Oh. One took place in one kalp and other took place in another. Because unaccounted numeral kalps has been gone. So in kalp this way and another kalp another. No harm.
You said all the grass, all the trees, all the birds are all Satchidananda. Does that mean they're all Siddha?
Huh?
Does it mean that they are all
perfect? Yeah. But they are serving in this mood. They have some idea to serve him. When they were as a sadhak, they saw that once Puruna Pulind Urugaya Padabjaraga. Oh, how fortunate the grass is that Krishna, taking the kumkum of gopis, and he is working on the grasses. So the kumkum from the gopis plus the dust of Krishna lotus feet, and then he put on the grasses, and there was some bund, water, drops of dew, and it was mixed with them. And then Pulindi of Govardhan here, this was here, and they saw, and at once they were, their heart was full of so much affection for Krishna. And they wanted to meet Krishna at once to serve. But they thought, oh, we cannot do. We are not qualified. We are Pulindi. So they took that kumkum and they took on their everywhere. And by this they thought, they realized that we are meeting with Krishna actually, not with kumkum, but we are meeting with Krishna with kumkum and all other things. So how are we are fortunate? Any sadhak was seeing this thing and heard this thing that Purna Pulenda Urugaya Padab Jaraga Sing Kung Kamina Daitastana Manditena. That Darshan, he saw that, oh, how lucky the grasses were, how lucky the Pulindi were, how lucky the land was. And in the heart he took this mute. I want to be the grass in Govardhan, so that sometimes, occasionally, Krishna will come with that kumkum powder in his feet. And will he give his this on my head? So I want to be grass, nothing else. They became grass. Some saw, oh, how dear. Dear sir, they are coming with their husbands and they are begging pranay, you know, very high class of prem, condensed prem, sneh, man, pranay, that pranay. And they are looking and they were doing arati with their eyes of Krishna. See, anyone was hearing these past times of Krishna. Oh, I want to be dear. So they became dear. But they are all liberated and Sachidananda here. If all are here but dears are not, peacocks are not here, if Kapu's birds are not here, if grasses are not here, if trees and creeper are not here, then how groups will be there? So different types of modes, they have different type of sadhak, and they became like this. But all are liberated. More than Brahma and Shankar, they are fortunate. Sometimes peacock are coming and Krishna is what? Pacifying? Caressing. So, oh, I want to be a peacock. Krishna going anywhere and he is picking some flowers. Any sadhak heard this pastime and he thought that Krishna is pinching to any sakhi. Kripari is sakhi like. then oh, how fortunate this creeper. I want to be a creeper of Vrindavan. And when Krishna will come, I will go in the lotus feet of Krishna. With fruits and so many fragrant flowers, I will go. How fortunate they are. So, various types of sadhaka has come and they have become trees, creepers, animals, deers, parrots and all others. So, if Malli Krishna was there and gopis were there, if Yashoda Maiya was not there, Baldev Prabhu was not there, then it would it be rush? It will not rush. Then it will be like Dwarka. No difference at all. So Krishna has created so many troubles, so many problems here, so that they cannot meet together. So it will be very durlabh. Durlabh means
rare. Not easily attainable, rare.
There are two words in this, durlabh. Dur, alabha. Lava means we can have this. And what we cannot have very easily, it is called
durlabh.
Radha and Krishna meet together, but very hard. Because in the night he sleeps with Yashoda Maiya in the lap. In the morning, he goes to cow to milk with legs and legs shakha. After that, he returns to home and takes breakfast. And then again with boys he goes, whole day cow herding with cow herd boys. And evening he comes, Yashoda Maiya takes in his lap, in her lap. And again in night he sleeps with Yashoda Maiya. When Gopi can meet? Very difficult. So if there is so difficulty in anything, then this will be very precious. There may be koil khan, khan ka kya hota hai? Khan jahan par hota hai koila. Mines of koil here and there. But gold mine very
rare.
And more than this,
diamond.
Very, very. So its price is so high. We are drinking water, but we generally we don't think that it is so precious. But in whole Govardhan, if you don't find one glass of water, then what will be? And we are so thirsty. Anyone who tells that, oh, I can give a glass of water, only I have this, one glass of water. I want to take it for this, what, lakhs and lakh crores dollar. And he's dying. Then it will be very precious water. Understand what I'm telling? What I told.
Something which is rare becomes very precious.
Otherwise, if it is plenty, then no value. So, Krishna has knowingly done it. His yogamaya, he does like this. So many problems to meet with Krishna. So very hardly to meet with Krishna Gopi. Cowherd boy can meet easily. Servants can meet easily. Yashoda Maiya always can meet Krishna. But Gopi is very hard. So their love and affection for Krishna is so high. In Govardhan, all Goswami has come. All Goswami. Once Sanatan Goswami came. He used to daily do parikrama of Govardhan. Daily. Coming from Vrindavan, about 14 miles, they used to come on walk. There was no motor, there was no vehicle, On foot he used to come here. Huh? 14 miles. And Parikrama, 14 miles. And again Mathura to 14 miles. Again from there to Vrindavan, 8 miles. How much? 14 to 42? 36 miles. Delhi? 50. He used to go. Delhi? He became old. And you know that he used to take some chana kabhi wobhi mana. Means? Dry? And sometimes nothing. Sometimes only 24 minutes sleeping. And sometimes nothing, no sleeping. Always feeling so much separation, weeping bitterly, rolling down on the earth. One day he was doing parikrama. And it was so hot day, in the midday. He came any place and he became faint by so much hot. At once he saw that Krishna and Baldev had come. And they were fanning. And Krishna was caressing. And Baldev Prabhu has done his chadar like a chhatra, umbrella. When he touched Sanatana Goswami's head, was very cool. And he opened his eyes. How beautiful, see. Krishna and Baldev are there. How beautiful they are. Krishna has flown, peak of feather, very beautiful, say, Baldev Prabhu show. Krishna told Sanatan, don't give me any trouble. In these days, you should not do daily. You have become old. And you don't take anything. You are so much renowned, Vairagi. He said that I cannot stop it. If I am dying, no harm. But I cannot stop. Then Krishna told me, I am giving a piece of Giriraj Govardhan. And he took that shila. At once it melted. And Krishna gave his right hand, right feet, foot there. And a very significant but footprint came off. He gave his bansi there. And a hoof of cow also was given. And he gave it to Sanatan. Sanatan, if you'll do parikrama of this Govardhan Shila, then I think that your whole parikrama will be done. So keep it with you, where you are staying, or where you want to be, and do parikrama, and whole parikrama will be done. All the fruits, if anyone doing this parikrama, you will have. So, he took it. And he kept it. Rupa Goswami. Rupa Goswami was where? In Radha Damodar temple. In Vrindavan. When they disappeared from this world, then in generation, Jiva Goswami came. And he was worshipping. After that, Aurangzeb Mohammedan, king of India, ruler, very cruel. He wanted to destroy all the temples. But the king of Jaipur took all the deities from India. Govind, Gopinath, Madan Mohan, Damodar, Bankim, Radha Bank, Bankna. And also Radha Madhav and Gopalji, where it was Srinath ji, so many deities he took. kept all these to Jaipur. Srinathji kept to Srinathji now in a forest. And Madan Mohan went to Karoli. He gave it to his daughter. So all were went. So when Radha Damodar Vaj has gone there, then that footprint on that stone also went there. Everything. Still, original deity of Govind, Gopinath, Radha Damodar, all are there. And manifestation of them are here in Vrindavan. And that Govardhan Shila is there. This which we see here is black. Have you seen? So much black. Govardhan, we have not seen any black here stone. Like golden type. The original, on this original stone, Giriraj Govardhan Shila. And it is there. Jaipur Mahal. Damodar ji, which was given to Jiva Goswami by Rupa Goswami, he made himself. And he did Pratishtha of Radha Damodar. And that it is like this, only. Not so big. Only like this. Very thin and thin. Very beautiful deity there. Original deity. This is manifestation of that deity here. If you can go to Jaipur, you can see. But no gain. No gain. Why no gain? Because our eyes are not like this. We cannot see. By boat we should try to pray. Here also in Vrindavan. Because Krishna never goes out of Vrindavan. So Krishna is there. So we should do like
this.
Radha Damodar ji ka vars itna chota.
जैसे राजा रमन जी छोटे से हैं वैसे ही
है। नहीं वो तो सालग्राम से हो गए इतने बड़े हैं और वो है केवल इतने छोटे से पतले दूसरे इट मैनिफेस्टेशन ऑफ दैट शीला वी कैन नॉट से दैट इट हैज इट इज नॉट ओरिजिनल बट ओरिजिनल रियली इज देयर But we go and see.
Why is that Shila black?
Huh?
Why is she black? You said that the telegram was so black.
I cannot say, but it may be how they brought it, how it may be that if that original gun there and any bhakt was so feeling so separation. At once he manifested and came in this shape. No harm. Raghunath Das or Rupa Goswami has told so many things about Giriraj Govardhan. We think that all the prominent pastimes of Krishna, all the prominent. Took place especially in Govardhan area. Highest place is Radha and Kund and Sham Kund, also in Govardhan. Kusum Sarovar, where all the gopis used to go to collect flowers and make garland for Krishna and Radhika. Also that place is there, we will go there after tomorrow. Govinda Kunda, Shyam Kunda, Gauri Kunda, so many places are here. At first there were so many groves and so many caves here. Now all the caves have gone in earth, underground. There was a Shila boys and Krishna used to play like mridanga, like this. Not karta. Dug dugi kya karte hain? Like drum. Yet we can see there, but there was no time to go there. But Gopalji came out from the earth. We know that Madhavendra Puri, he never begged anything. He came to Govardhan because Govardhan is so generous and he can easily give Krishna prem. So he came to that place, unknown ground. But he was not asking anything, begging anything for anyone. He was sitting nearer, anywhere in Govinda Kunda, nearer. A black boy of about 12 came to him and told, I see that you are not telling anything and you have not taken anything for 3-4 days and you don't beg. My mother has come to this place and saw you that you are fasting and not begging anything. So my mother has sent you this milk in a jar, earthen jar. So you should take. Don't fast here. In Vrindavan, especially in Govardhan, anyone does not fast. Only Ekadashi, not on other occasions. So you must take this. And do bhajan. He saw that beautiful boy and he was charmed. He thought himself that I have never been charmed by anyone, any lady or any boy or anyone. But how I am charmed? Who is he? In the meantime, that boy told, I am hearing from my mother. I am going at once and you should take it and keep the pot here, and when I will return from my field, then I will take to my house. He went away, he disappeared. After some time, he told me, who is that boy? How beautiful! Though it is blackish, but so much akarshan is there, attraction is there. And saying this, he took some milk. And at once, he began to cry, Krishna, Krishna. And now he thought that, oh, he was Krishna only, not anything else. I am unlucky that I could not talk with him. I could not take the feet dust of Krishna. So now he was so much weeping. So much weeping. Indri, dream, that boy again came. Telling him, I am waiting for you for so long time. Madhavendra Puri Ashi Karibe Seman. When Madhavendra Puri will come and serve me. I am underground. There is a peepal tree. And in peepal tree, there are some serpents. Anyone cannot go. And nearby there is a bamboo, but so many trees, bamboos. Go and there will be a very, not so high, but some high place. You should try to dig it with the help of the villagers. And you will see me. And then you search me. I am not taking anything. But 500 years, no water, no snan, no bath, nothing. I am feeling so much hot. So please take me and serve. Then Madhavendra Puri at once went to villagers and told them to bring something to dig. They brought, and he went to that place where Krishna has told. And then that was digged, and very beautiful deity came out. And he was Gopal of Yashoda deity. And he began to do Abhishek. And when Mathura Vasi and all here inhabitants heard, they began to come in groups and groups, and they began to do annakoot for 1 month. He told, Srinath ji, he told him, oh, now I am satisfied by taking Mahaprasadam, Naivedya, but still I am hot, so go to Puri and bring Malayali Chandan. Then, giving the charge of serving him to any Brahmin, and he went to Puri. And from there, he was bringing. But when he came to Ramuna, Kripchora Gopinath, then Thakur told that, oh, you should serve by that sandalwood to Kripchora Gopinath. We are same. If he is satisfied, he is cold, then I am also cold. Then he began to do daily chandan and covered, began to cover him. And after some time, he gave that service to any Brahmins, and then he returned here. We have gone there in Anwar Gram, and we have, there was very little time, so I could not go there, but it was on the bank of Govinda Kunda, this place also. Srinathji ne wo to apne aap prakat hue. Also, Billamangal came to this place. He was blind, you know. When he came, he was weeping bitterly. Krishna told to Radhika, he is weeping bitterly, feeling separation, and want to serve and see us. So you should be merciful and give your darshan to her. They went near her, and they were talking something. Krishna told to Srimati Radhika, don't go forward, otherwise he is blind. He will catch hold of your feet so tightly that he will never give up. So don't go forward. That is, indirectly, Krishna was telling him that Srimati Radhika has come and you should take her feet. So he was ready, becoming ready for this. When Krishna told, Srimati Radhika told that he is blind, quite blind, by two eyes. How he will come and how he will catch hold? Or you should see what he does. And he was doing like this. He was ready to catch if they are coming. Srimati Radhika told, I have come so near, how he can see? And changing position. The plants are so wise, very intelligent. By sound they can do anything. So he has indication some. And when Srimati Radhika went nearer, he catch hold by two hands. Krishna told, I have told you. So why you went? Oh, I could not imagine that he will come and tighten my feet. Oh, give up my hand, my feet. Hamare pair ko chhod do, mane?
Leave my pair.
Give my,
Leave my feet.
Let go of my feet.
Let go of my feet.
Achha.
Yeah, leave my feet.
But he was telling, no, I cannot give up. Why? You will have to give me benediction. What benediction you want? my eyes will come out and our eyes to see. Srimati Radhika, then you will give up my feeds? Yes, certainly. Then he kept his hand on his head and at once two beautiful eyes came out and he was seeing and weeping. But yet he has Satan. Srimati Radhika told that, why you, now you should give up, let me go. No, I want another benediction. What do you want? I want that. My eyes will be blind again. I don't want to see anything. Why? She asked, he told that, the eyes which have seen the beautiful shape of Radha and Krishna. I want that. That eyes should not see anything in this world, material. The ears which I hear the very sweet voice of Krishna and Radhika. They should not hear, they should be quiet. And the mouth and tongue who has glorified Krishna and Radhika, they should be dumb forever, not going towards worldly things. Srimati Radhika, yes, very good. I have given. Then again he began to lie. Do you want to be like this? You will fear. But if anyone can see Krishna take darshan, he can see whole world, universe and everything. Always seeing Krishna, there is no need of seeing anything else. So I have brought you all, I invited you all to realize this thing and have a mood like this to serve Radha and Krishna. Don't go towards worldly things. Worldly beauty is, but it is fire, burning fire. In a moment it can burn. Jala karke bhasma kar dega.
It's burning to ashes.
All the senses, but shaman, hearing, seeing, eating, that is six. Manusho vega, krodha vega, bacho vega, manusha krodha jeva vegam, udaropastha vegam. They will ruin us. So you should be always careful for this and try to chant, remember, in the guidance of any bona fide Guru Vaishnava. Gaur Preman. You can now go to class and hear, and I think that we should go to Deepavali today. Today is Deepavali. General Deepavali. And our Deepavali is tomorrow. The annakoot of general persons are tomorrow. We will also do it. And our special Vaishnava annakoot is day after tomorrow. So we thought that as long we are here, we should do Deepavali daily and annakoot also daily. No harm. I think that tomorrow we are observing annakoot. If you have anything, you should also take part in that. If anyone will give one, even a rice, even a dana or rice ka, gehun ka, grain of rice, any wheat, any flour, any seed, anything for Govardhan, they will never be poor. And they will go to Krishna first. So you should, something you should give in this. Not giving, but taking. Understand me? It is not giving, but taking. We are giving little things and we are having gaining so much. So you should try to give something. Even a kela ka kya kata hai?
Banana.
Any fruit, any vegetable, any grain, any coin, anything. You should not think that we are going to celebrate Swamiji Maharaj this happens for 3 days or 4 days or 5 days. No harm. But we should also try to serve Krishna, his worshipable Giriraj also. So you should try to give something. Gaur Premanande. Prema is Nanda, and so many are doing so much. Whole day and night they are preparing. So you should try to help them by anything, by energy, by anything, you should help. I think you are all helping. We should go to class or have you deep?
Yes.
Huh?
Yes.
Then we should go there if there is any way to go there or not. Then at once we should go and then we can come to class. Anyone can go and see whether there is any way or not.
There are two places in the wire.
Huh? बना दिया है. देखा है आप? खुद?
थोड़ा सा जाली को काट के ना.
हाँ. तो उसमें हम चले जा सकते हैं. So you can take your Dipavali and come with us doing kirtan, and we should at once go and then return. Stand facing Giriraj Govardhan. So you should all come. आप लोग सभी लोग इधर में आ जाओ, गोवर्धन की तरफ में देखो, और यहाँ पर और जहाँ जहाँ तक हो तुम लोग दे सको, ऊपर में भी दो, यहाँ से वहाँ तक. You can give it. Here also decorating, and also there also, where you can give. And here we will do, huh? We will do here. क्या?
अब मैं भी शुरू कर चुका
हूँ. दा.
ये जितना आएगा तो फिर
एक छोटा सा वो जलाओ और इसको चारों तरफ से सजा दो.
जय गिरिराजा जय
everything which we move. The grass was very fast and not Brahmavati was very fast. Why? Why this is this? Because so long we are highly attached with this material enjoyment, we cannot really appreciate the real value of Prabhupada. So first of all, let us know the bad effect of the material enjoyment. Kubera Dvaja Jamalajun wanted to enjoy being naked like trees. So Narada fulfilled the desire. I must fulfill your desire. And he then understand that it is very bad for him. So this curse was uttered first. And after that, we can get the ability of Prabhupada. It is the order. So long we are absorbed with this material enjoyment, we are not sincere. We are not quite able to have the spiritual or the transcendental or seva or service of Lord. Thank
I want to tell you manager of this place. They are so much requesting us, don't misuse sweet water. So this is case, keep in here. Because it is very hard to have sweet water here. All water everywhere is short water. So please take care of this. Otherwise they will, next time they cannot leave us to be here. यहाँ पर मीठा जल नहीं मिलता, सब जगह खारा पानी है, बहुत दूर से बहुत रुपए खर्च करके यहाँ पर मीठा पानी लाया जा रहा है, और उसमें भी पानी सफिशियंट को काफी नहीं है, इसलिए कपड़े बड़े धोने के लिए आप लोग खारा पानी का व्यवहार करें, जहाँ वहाँ पर है, और मीठा पानी का व्यवहार पीने के लिए विशेष विशेष कामों के लिए करेंगे, और नहीं तो अगली बार हम लोग यहाँ पर ठहरने नहीं देंगे, ये समझिए, इसलिए खूब सावधानी के साथ इस बात को ध्यान में रखें। अभी हम लोग आज जाएंगे परिक्रमा में, मानसी गंगा की परिक्रमा, अंतर गोवर्धन की परिक्रमा में, वहां पर हम लोग चक्रेश्वर महादेव सनातन गोस्वामी की भजन पुटी मुखारविंद, और वहां पर हम लोग दूध इत्यादि से हर नहीं उनको चढ़ाएंगे, फूल इत्यादि उनको चढ़ाएंगे, आरती करेंगे, और इसके बाद में हरिदेव जी के यहाँ जाएंगे, त्रिपुरपुत्र में जाएंगे, वहां से मानसी गंगा का जो अधिष्ठात्री देवता है में जा करके अब फिर हम लोग यहाँ पर लौटेंगे, स्नान कर लें, जिसको सहयोग होता है वो करेंगे, नहीं तो फिर ठंडा हम जा देख करके एनी वन कैन टेक पार्ट इफ दे कैन बी हियर, दे शुड ऑलवेज बी केयरफुल दैट नो कोल्ड शुड कम आउट, इफ कोल्ड कम्स एंड सिकनेस कम्स देन आवर होल प्रोग्राम they do not attend. So be very careful for this. We will go first to Chapleshwar Mahadev from here, crossing Damghati. And then we will go to Chapleshwar Mahadev. And from there, we will go to Mukharvinda. And we will pass in. We will do aarti there, and after that we will go to Harsingh, who lifted this Govardhan, and after that we will go to Brahma Kunda and Manasa. Manasa Devi, you should think that it is Mahamaya. Manasa means Manashi Ganga, Adhishthati of Man, Manashi Ganga. Pujyapad Vikram Maharaj just said a very good siddhant that why you are laughing? Think about his all siddhanta. convinced me that he has two motives, outwardly and inwardly. He says something outwardly for our general person. But when we will deeply think, then we see in Shastra. हम लोग शास्त्र में देखते हैं पहले भक्ति प्रवेश करेगी तब ये दूर होंगे सब साधु संघ में जब तक भक्ति का प्रवेश नहीं होगा आप लाख कोशिश करके हार जाइए न तो अनर्थ दूर होगा और न तो अपराध दूर होंगे और न तो एक आदमी सारा अनर्थ दूर कर चुका एक सब एमएन है लस्ट हिज वर्ल्डली डिजायर लस्ट ऑफेंसिव बट इफ देयर इज नो भक्ति देयर इज नो चांस दैट भक्ति मे श्योरली कम मायावादी दे कैन गिव अप ऑल देयर वर्ल्डली डिजायर वो अपने संसारिक ये सबको छोड़ करके दुराचारिता छोड़ करके ये सप्ताह किंतु भक्ति नहीं है ऐसा भी हो सकता है किंतु यदि भक्ति साधु संघ में श्रद्धा भक्ति उसमें थोड़ी आएगी तो उतने ही परिमाण में ये सारी चीजें अपने आप घटेंगी इसलिए हमारे आचार्य ने ऐसा कहीं कहीं कर कहा है अनर्थ निवृत्ति इत्यादि के लिए वर्ल्डली डिजायर को दूर करने के लिए उतना चेष्टा मत करो जितना भक्ति के लिए अपनाने के लिए चेष्टा करो वी शुड ट्राई ऑलवेज टू हैव भक्ति इफ भक्ति इज कमिंग इन दैट प्रोपोर्शन ऑल विल गो इजीली एंड ऑटोमेटिकली इफ यू आर चैंटिंग नेम हरिनाम होल डे एंड यू हैव एंगेज योर माइंड इन Krishna pastimes or the glories of Krishna or you have engaged your mind always thinking the unki udarata aur guno ko his kindness mercy always how I am wretched and how Krishna mercy is so If we are engaging our senses in this, then there will be no chance of bad things. So, because Vishwanath Chakravarti Thakur is telling, Vishwanath Chakravarti Thakur ji कह रहे हैं, एक महादुराचारी पाखंडी व्यक्ति की यदि हो, एक दे person is like अजामिल, having all the bad qualities in him, But he chanted one name for his son. And thus something came in his head. Impression came. And gradually he developed. And he easily went to bed. इसलिए हम लोग अनर्थ को दूर करने का प्रयत्न तो करेंगे यह बात ठीक है किंतु इससे भी अधिक हम लोगों को ध्यान देना चाहिए भक्ति कैसे आए साधु संग कैसे आए और हमारे सुकृति कैसे हो या श्रवण कीर्तन स्मरण कितने अधिक परिमाण में हो वी शुड ट्राई दैट हाउ वी कैन हैव भक्ति हाउ वी कैन हैव एसोसिएशन ऑफ वैष्णव हाउ आई कैन चांट मोर So, by doing so, the anarth will have no chance to come. Krishna is so powerful. Let be there all bad things. But they cannot go. We are trying hard from our senses. But if we will chant and pray Krishna, devotees, then easily will come. Here we see, हम लोग यहाँ देखते हैं, इंद्र, इंद्र ने ये समझाया dharma is without it. He was the adhikarika devata Indra. And he thought that I am whole of this world. I can control this world. If I am not giving rain, all world will be destroyed. He was the adhikarika devata. Brahma is like magistrate of any state. And Indra is superintendent of police life. But a police superintendent thinks that I am monarch of all, and I am everything of the whole estate, not for the death of the whole India and the whole world. Police superintendent bhi rajya mein district magistrate ke adheen hota hai. Ye Brahma ke adheen hai ye. But he thought that I am monarch. इनमें कुछ भक्ति है थोड़ी सी किंतु कभी कभी ये लोग भूल जाते हैं इंद्र जाति कार्य के देवता बट समटाइम्स ही फॉरगेट्स इवन ही डोंट केयर ऑफ कृष्ण कृष्ण केम हिमसेल्फ हियर देवता डेमी गॉडेस दे कैन नो सम एक्सटेंट ऑफ past, future and present. They can give some benediction, but not so hard. Only concerned with worldly things, they can give something. So by this power, they sometimes think that we are monarch of all. When Krishna comes to this world, there are so many things, but especially to take rasasvaran of the love and affection of Vrajavasi and pure devotee. But he has to take the burden of this artha whole world. So he has to do so many things. That is new, the mode of Indra. And change the worship of Indra to Govardhan. He asked his father, उन्होंने अपने पिता को कहा, भाई कर्म से सब कुछ सुख दुख सब उत्पन्न होता है। कर्म प्रधान विश्व करीरा, जो जस करे सो तस फल जाता। In this world, karma is prominent. By our activities, past activities, we take birth, death, sorrow, suffering, again and again coming in the chain of life and death. So, in this world, karma is prominent. If there is no karma, then two things are there. Then he will come in the category of Jnana or Bhakti. Jnana are of all two kinds. Nirvishesh Jnana, that is Mukti towards, and Tattva Jnana towards Bhakti. Brahma Bhuta Prasanna Atmana Sochati Natam Chati Shamash Sarvesh परामक्ति क्या है? एक तत्व ज्ञानी और ब्रह्म ज्ञानी विल हैव द एसोसिएशन ऑफ प्योर भक्त देन दे विल हैव पराभक्ति ना इंद्र एंड ऑल आर नॉट सो मच भक्त वेरी लिटिल So much anartha are also there, but still they are adhikari. They can control rain and all other things. But if they forget Krishna, for these offense they will have to be controlled by Krishna. Unke dwara ye shashit honge, Indra ko bhi shashan karke unko shuddha karte hain. told his father that by karma we are coming to this world and days and births and everything. So we should not try to worship Indra. We should try to worship Girdhar Govardhan. Because we are Vaishya. Hum log gop hain. Gopo ka sambandh gayon se. Gayani unka govardhan hai. We are related to cow and our wealth is cow. Indra has nothing to do with this. Girdhar Govardhan can keep rain by checking cows. So many ponds here, so good grasses here. So we should worship this Govardhan. Why he did so? There have been so many causes. First cause was that he had to control Indra. Second, man, this is most important. I am telling second. Dusra kaar ye tha ki ab gopiyan badi ho gayi hai kuch, sakhiyan. Unse hamara swachand roop mein milan kaise abhi to gharon mein rehti hai. Unke pita mata samne nahi aane dete. Swachand roop se kaise hum mil sake. सारे परिपाशियों से इसलिए उन्होंने इंद्र के जोगमाया के प्रभाव से आकर्षण करके लाया नहीं तो ब्रजभूमि में इंद्र को ऐसा अभिमान नहीं होना चाहिए नहीं तो ब्रजभूमि में वो कैसे आएंगे इंद्र किंतु जोगमाया के प्रभाव से ही कृष्ण विद द हेल्प ऑफ जोगमाया ही एट्रैक्टेड Indra to come in. Otherwise, Indra cannot come in this place. Because Indra is not
not qualified to enter Indra's.
Why, Maharaj? Transcendental. His organs, his senses, body are not transcendental. But this Braja is transcendental. But Yogamaya attracted him. Why? There are so many things. अब इंद्र की पूजा होने पर नहीं पूजा बंद होने पर ही बिकेम सो एंग्री इफ यू हैव नॉट फॉरगेट इन कृष्ण एंड बट ऑब्जर्विंग कृष्ण सर्विस देन ही वाज ओके बिकॉज इट इज हैज बीन टोल्ड जो इतरे रुद्राध्याय न अवज्ञाय कदाच हरिरेव सदा आराध्य सर्वदेव सर्वेश्वर इतरे ब्रह्म रुद्राध्याय न कवाच इफ एनीवन सर्विंग कृष्ण वे शुड गिव ऑनर टू देम इवन होल जीवा इन होल जीवा कृष्ण इज देयर सो वी शुड रेस्पेक्ट देम अकॉर्डिंग टू दैट क्वालिटी So Indra, when he is serving Krishna, then we can honor him. But if he is not serving, we cannot give honor. Especially those who are thinking that I am Brahma, that should not be honored. At that time, Indra was thinking that I am monarch of all. So Krishna wanted to punish him. That is why when Indra did so much varsha, heavy shower, Krishna at once took the mountain, whole mountain, on his this little finger. How he took to? कैसे उन्होंने लिया? कृष्ण यदि स्वयं लेते तो अपनी दाहिने हाथ पर लेते या अपने दाहिने कनिष्ठ अंगुली पर लेते कृष्ण दाहिने रहते हैं और शक्ति बाएं रहती है अकॉर्डिंग टू अवर शास्त्र शक्ति लिव्स इन द पोटेंसी लिव्स इन लेफ्ट साइड एंड शक्तिमान लिव्स इन राइट साइड सो इसलिए यहां पर जो कृष्ण ने अपनी कामी उंगली पर उठाया जिसका ये तात्पर्य है अपने बाएं जो राधिका जी हैं उसके द्वारा उन्होंने पर्वत को उठाया शक्ति से। इसलिए यदि उनकी शक्ति नहीं रहती निर्विशेष निराकार निर्वेश रहता तो नहीं उठा सकते, इसलिए उन्होंने उठाया। और उठाते ही जितने ब्रजवासी थे अपने गौओं के साथ में बछड़ों के साथ में बाल बाल नंद बाबा यशोदा इत्यादि और सब गोपियां चारों तरफ से वहां पर एकत्रित हो गई अत्यंत निकट से और सभी लोग ये देखने लग गए ये कृष्ण हमारे ही सबसे सामने हैं और हमारे तरफ में देख रहे हैं। कृष्ण डिड मिरेकल देयर हे टूक इन हिज लेफ्ट हैंड्स लेफ्ट लेफ्टेस्ट फिंगर एंड देन ऑल ब्रजवासी विद होल काउज दे असेंबल्ड देयर इन दैट फील्ड All the sakhas are that Krishna is a little baby. We should help him. That they took their sticks. उन्होंने अपनी अपने डंडों को उठाया और उसे गोवर्धन जी को रोका। वो समझ रहे हैं कि हम लोग ही भार धारण कर रहे हैं कृष्ण को भार ना आए। All we are thinking that we are taking this mountain on our sticks. So Krishna should not be crushed by this mountain. This would be easy. They are serving Krishna in this way. And all the gopis, Lalita, Vishakha, Srimati, Radhika, all, they took that the mountain on their
side.
Apni drishti bhangiyon par unhone utha diya. Govardhan jadi gir jayega to tumhe hum jala karke kha kar lenge. कैसे सेवा कर रहे और सभी लोग ऐसे समय ऑल आर थिंकिंग दैट कृष्ण इज लुकिंग टू मी एंड ही सीइंग मी एंड ऑल वे आर सो हैप्पी दैट कृष्ण इज वेरी नियर टू मी वन ऑल आर सीइंग लाइक दिस। इस तरह से सभी लोग वहां पर कृष्ण की सेवा करने लगते हैं। यहां पर गोवर्धन जी में और इंद्र में थोड़ा सा हम लोग विचार करें। इनको अभिमान है ही हैज दिस वो इंद्र वी वेंट टू आई वांट टू कम मेक कंपैरिजन बिटवीन इंद्र एंड गिरिराज हाउ ग्लोरियस इज गिरिराज एंड हाउ ही इज इंद्र ही हैज सो मेनी डिजायर्स वर्ल्डली ही इज आल्सो समटाइम्स सीन लाइक लस्टी पर्सन समटाइम्स ही बिकम्स एंग्री He can give only worldly something in a थोड़ा ही सा दे सकते अधिक नहीं दे सकते। He wanted his own worship, but Giriraj Govardhan, when Krishna lifted Giriraj Govardhan on his finger, अपने हाथ पर जब उठाया तो इंद्र ने वज्र से उनको मारा और उनको टुकड़े टुकड़े कर देना चाह हिमन टू विथ थंडर बोल्ट इन पीसेस बट गिरिराज गोवर्धन ही हैज टच्ड द लॉर्ड्स हैंड्स ऑफ कृष्ण सो ही सो हैप्पी एंड सर्विंग कृष्ण इन दिस मूड By my throwing, he is saving all Brajavasis, cows, friends, and all good. And Krishna Prasadena Samasta Saila Samrajyam Apnoti Cha Vairinoti Saprasya Ja Prapa Balisya Sakshat Govardhano Me Ishatam Saprasya Hastam Ujasav Kumarji Sukhanubhuti Rati Bhumi Vritti महेंद्र बज्रादिम गजानन गोवर्धनो मे दिशताम अवेष्टम गोवर्धन इज सो हैप्पी टू हैव ए टच ऑफ बाय द फिंगर ऑफ कृष्ण ब्रजेंद्र नंदन श्याम सुंदर एंड ही सो हैप्पी दैट वेदर इंद्र इज थ्रोइंग सो मच वज्र थंडरबोल्ट ऑन गिरिराज गोवर्धन But जिसे चुरकाते हैं और कुछ पता नहीं है, आनंद में भरे रहे और कुछ चुरकाए कुछ लाए, ऐसे ही उनको मालूम क्या।
If we are too much having enjoyment and meanwhile we feel little itchiness and we just remove it and still we don't care that what we did. Similarly, he was so much enjoying the touch of Krishna and thunderbolt which was falling on him, he was not feeling at all any pain.
Also, Jatraiva Krishna Vishvanu Putra Danam Grihitun Kalam Viti Sudesh Bihajatra Mahatatasi Govardhano Me Jishatam. I'm praying for all. Here is Govardhan Giriraj by this prayer. He is telling that Jatraiva Krishna Vishvanu Putra Danam Grihitum Kalam Vitene Sikpat with Gopis. He was not quarreling but
Prem Kala.
Love for. With Srimati Radhika and all gopis.
Krishna.
And he took Dana.
Charity.
Yes. Thanks. Offered him curd, makhan, mishri, no. Of love and affection. What is our ambition? Dishatam avishtam. That then all these past times fully will manifest in our heart. And I will be here doing sadhan bhajan here, doing parikrama, having all the ambitions. Snatpajatra.
Hasti
Jatraiva Nipati Parag Dhuli Adolayan Khelat Charu Sashi Govardhano Me Ishatam. Snatva Sarasasu. Govardhan is always taking bath. How is he taking bath? Wo kaise snan kar rahe hain? Manshi Ganga se hawa mein pani milkar और राधा कुंड श्याम कुंड से जो हवा जो वहां से लेती है उसके फेफड़ों को लेकर के जल कणों को लेकर कुसुम सरोवर मानस गंगा और सबसे जो हवा जल के कणों को लेकर के गिरिराज गोवर्धन को सब समय स्नान कराते हैं विद जेंटल प्रेग्नेंट एंड एवरीथिंग टेकिंग एंड the bottoms of the water taken from Manshi Ganga, Radhakund, Shankund, Kusham Sarovar, Navalkundam and Aswarakundam. Always making bath of Girdhar. He taking bath from there. And Jatra Nipati Paragabhuli Nip means Kadamba. Surrounded by lakhs and lakhs Kadams. In that flower there is parag, so much full of parag. Parag means?
Fragrance.
No.
Pollen.
Very particle, very smooth and very fragrant.
Pollen.
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 So air takes it and gives to Govardhan Giriraj. So he is always fragrant. Also, here there are so many bamboo trees. There are so many bamboo trees here. And there are some holes in them. When air comes, then automatically they used to sing like bansi. So all the herons, deers here, then hear this sweet voice of us. And they search Krishna, where this beauty is going on. Bansi Patit Bhani Anuswara Vatma. Ridikshavo Jatra Haram Haranya Janto Lahante Nahi Vishmitashi Govardhano Vishatam. He eight pieces of Govardhan Giriraj. All the fishes of Giriraj Govardhan. It's full of pregnant, like kasturi. It seems that, oh, just now, Abhi Dhirani, Kasturi Mrigwali Dhirani, Yapar Maitriti, also is Sugandharai. But not like this. Automatic tune may be
Sugandharai.
Parvat ki Shilam. And you can tell them.
Maharaj is saying that all the stone pieces of Giriraj Govardhan, he's having inherent-wise fragrance of kasturi. And when deer is moving here and there and having that smell, it is getting puzzled that from where this smell is coming.
Where is Krishna?
Where is Krishna?
Darshan. Yes, everywhere. I know that Krishna never leaves Vrindavan. I think also in Vrindavan he never leaves Radha Kunda and Giriraj Govardhan. Always playing the cowherd choir, all the sakhis, always doing gochar ityadi. Sakhi manokamnaon ko purna karne wale hain. He can fulfill all the vision. What a visitor. If he wants that door only anas should go away. Oh, very easily he will do it. Aap chahte hain ki hamare aparadh dur ho jaye, bahut jaldi dur ho jayega. If you want that, you want to salvation, oh, very easily he will do it. If you want bhakti, he will also do it easily. If you want prema bhakti, easily he can do it. But after this, Shneh, Anurag, Bhav, Mahabhav, very hard, very rare. That will happen. So, he can give also. But most supreme is that Shyam Sundar Sikhanda Shekhar Shri Rahat Murani Manohar Haradhika Rasika Mam Kripamite Swapriya Charana Kripa. This. That I want to be the Paljadasi of. There may be an artha, but by Sadhu Sangha, this mood can come. Jarur aa sakta hai. Isliye hamare Goswami ne aisi prarthna, tavai vasmi na jivami tvaya bina. Iti vidyaye radhe tvam nayamam charanantike. Also by patatyayostava bina varadasya viva nannat kadat samaye iladevi yaji. Shakthaya te mamo namastu namastu nityam dashthaya te mamo namastu. I don't want to be a sakhi. It is very high post, I know. So I am doing namaskar to that. Main ko pranam kar raha hu. To tum kya chahte ho? To bas ek hi chahta hu ki aapke charanon ki main seva karu. Srimati Radhika. Karaye aur bhi Raghunath Das Goswami ant mein आशाभरै अमृतसेन्दुमयै कथञ्चित् कालोमयादि कविताग्निशान्ततमिनि पञ्चेत् कृपामयि तिथस्य शिक्षैव किं मे प्राणै व्रजेन परोपकारिणापि. हमें कृष्ण से भी जरूरत नहीं है, गोवर्धन दास से भी जरूरत नहीं है, हमें राधा कृष्ण श्याम कृष्ण की भी जरूरत नहीं है. हो श्रीमती राधिका जी आप प्रसन्न न हो. ये यदि चैतन्य महाप्रभु के लाइन में यदि कोई आया हो, यदि रूप गोस्वामी के इतने भी शब्द को यदि जिसने सुन लिया है, दो वैक कम एनी हाउ इन द लाइन ऑफ श्री चैतन्य दे हैव हर्ड एनीथिंग ऑफ रूप गोस्वामी देन दिस दे विल हैव दिस मनोभीष्ट. सो गोवर्धन कैन गिव दिस बेनिडिक्शन. सो अभिष्टम दिस इज अभिष्ट एंड ही शुड फिल विद अस. जत्रैव कृष्णो जत्रैव गंगा नाविराधा आरोग्य मध्ये निमग्न कृष्णो हि राधा बलौपभौत गोवर्धनो मे दिशत. एतत् पठेत् जो हरिदास वर्य पदाशयन यत ततश्यामि
यमीव सप्तमदिदस्य श्री गोवर्धनो मे.
सो व्याकरण गाइस एजपति भुज दंड छत्र भावम प्रपद्य पतिहत मद दृष्टो दंड ते इंद्र गर्भ अतुल अतुल सैन से भूपा प्रियं मे निज निकट निवास ते
हमारे पूज्य पात्र गीतम महाराज यहाँ एक महीना रह करके प्रतिदिन परिक्रमा करते थे, पैर फूल जाने पर भी किस लिए मेरी समझ में नहीं जाता, इनकी क्या भी सहयोग तो वहां पर नवदीप धाम में भी रह करके ये कर सकते थे, यहाँ पर क्यों आए मेरी समझ में, इनका अभिष्ट क्या है। मैं समझता हूँ कि छिपे छिपे यही सब अभिष्ट के लिए इतना कष्ट करके बिना कुछ खाए पिए मारपुरी पंडों के घर में लेकर के भजन करते, कुछ है इधर में। ऊपर से आप लोगों को कभी कभी ऐसा दिखलाते हैं जो अनाधिकारी इसमें प्रवेश न कर। गौ प्रमाण आप सब तैयार हो जाएंगे 5 मिनट में, आई एम गिविंग 5 मिनट टाइम एडवांस, वी शुड प्रोसीड फॉर मानसी गंगा परिक्रमा एंड वी विल रिटर्न टिल 9 एंड देन वी विल बी अन्नपूर्ण, वी विल बी प्रिपेयर फॉर अन्न।